There we go. Oh, I didn't do that. I didn't switch controls one sec. Oh no, I don't need to. Yeah, that's right. I was just thinking that. It's like, well, I was thinking that I remember watching Ridiculousness, and they were, and one freaking thing he was showing was girls like getting low, and it's like, at least to me, I don't know, that's freaking like, it's not sexy at all. It isn't. But whatever, yes. It's the same with I keep freaking forgetting what that's called, a hoe tongue or whatever. Like you just look like an idiot. But whatever, I guess you do you. Then where does this go? Oh, down here maybe. And you just look suspicious doing that, like you're taking shit or something. At least I think. But I don't know, man. Like, I don't know why I really like that Ridiculousness. For some reason, I'm liking it more and more. It's like, that's cool. Well, obviously, because there's another show I like. But it's basically just AVGN. No, no, AVGN, Angry Video Game Nerd, what am I saying? AFV, American Funniest Home Videos. It's like that, but the format is better. Because it's not like it's freaking, almost 50 minutes long. I think America's Funniest Home Videos was like 47 minutes long. That's too long. And Ridiculousness is only, what is it? Oh, yeah, only like 30 minutes long. It's like, that is so much better. Yeah, I think they messed up. Oh, so this is 17 hours, and this is one day and 17 hours. I still want to do this. And it's like, I don't know if That's true. Then two people made Ocarina, Zelda Ocarina of Time. But it sure feels that way. Like, obviously, one person did, yeah, one person did, like the kid dungeons, which are good. Yeah, the kid dungeons are good. Like the three dungeons as a kid, which are obviously the Deku Tree, Jobby Jobby's Belly, or whatever. Then King Dodongo's Cavern, or whatever. I think those three are the best dungeons, and when you get to an adult, it's like the dungeons are just garbage. It's like one person knew what they were doing, then the other person, like, just royally fucked up the game. Well, when you're an adult, it's like, how does that happen? But okay, whatever. So, I think what I do is, I'll obviously get to level 50, but I kinda, even though it's like whatever, I kinda wanna lose. You get to 60 because why not? Freaking cold. Whatever. Q4 6. So yeah, this comes out, if I get 60, it comes down to like 200,000, and I kind of want that because I need money because I spend it like crazy. So what I do. Oh, there's another thing. Oh, I have already redeemed this. Oh, then why? Okay, I don't get it. Then why was the code in the mail if I already freaking did that code? Here, Trisha. For the current level. Okay. So I can't freaking invite her again. There's, there's just so many freaking things like that. It's annoying. Well, whatever, I guess. Yeah, I guess I'll do the fighting for the very last thing. Obviously, because what is it? Oh yeah, when I do the fighting thing, it's like yeah, when you do the fighting thing, it's gonna be all whatever. It's like, I don't know, maybe I'm weird that way, but a lot of things I don't really care for. Oh, this. Same one I did before. Like, blah blah is such hit at heart. Okay, that was weird. I don't think so. Because, yeah, I really want to do that. To get them all to level, to all to level 4 trust. But I guess not all of them we can get there. Well, because I think they didn't fully write all of the trust events for a certain character. Like, they didn't do that for Soldier 11. They didn't do that for Lucy. It's just like, god damn. Oh well. It's like, as long as I can do it eventually. Oh yeah, I was going to say that, but then obviously stopped with freaking that game being Ape Escape, and I kind of went on a tangent. It's just like, whatever. But I deleted that video. And it's that Spider-Man leak. Like across a web, I think. It's probably not all called that, but let's just say, like, that game was going to be a live service game. And there was a guy on YouTube is like, oh, you should have freaking kept that game and released it, blah 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 and all that. And it's like, I don't think you know what you want. It's stupid, but yeah, people don't know what they want until they haven't. Then it's like, oh, this game sucks. Because it did. It just looked bad. Call me crazy. Looked bad. Because it's like, it looked, all you were doing is were teaming up with other, like, people. And they choose what Spider-Man they wanted to be, then you freaking what is it? Yeah, just fight crime. Yeah, it kind of looked like an MMO or some form of MMO, and it's like, I don't know. It's like, that didn't look good. It's the same thing with the Horizon MMO. It's like, I don't think that's gonna be good. It's like, I don't know. Like, Jim Ryan was just an idiot. He went for live service when PlayStation users just generally don't like live service games. I know they're a big cash cow, but it's like, if none of them work, what's the point? But that's just me.
I shall follow your orders.
Time for some tail care.
And call me crazy, yeah, I don't think any of them would have worked. But anyways, I'm gonna mute it to freaking do that because you hear the clicks a lot with the freaking controller mic. And I don't want to plug in the actual mic. It's just annoying. So I just need it.
Take a break.
You should thank me. What a pain. Go play. Don't mess up my nails.
Take a break.
the way.
Stay calm now.
Say goodbye to our guests. Bye-bye now. How annoying. Get flushed!
Stand still.
As you command. Out of the way. Sweep it all clean. Get lost!
There we go. I was. Yeah, I'm just gonna freaking.
I'm at your
do just a little bit. Have this up. Oh god, oh no, I didn't. It's gonna. Freaking gone all the XP. I think I could only do this one more time, though. Then I'm fully done with all that, but oh well. No, I don't want to cancel. I want to see.
I'm at your disposal.
Ready and waiting.
Oh, she's at 57. And she's at 56. So, yeah, wait a little bit.
The cunning hairs are here.
Oh, oops, I meant to do this. Which one? Oh, the ruler. I got these instead, but I think that's still good. But I'm gonna wait until. Yeah, I'm gonna freaking wait in the hill, freaking all that, and get all that. Damn.
If you need help, call me anytime.
Oh, I should have done Seth. Oops, I didn't know. Oh. Oh. I don't have enough. Oh, but I do want to see that. The store. I can't get any of those. Oh, shoot. Okay, 33. Yeah, I probably will skip freaking Bernice. Oh yeah, and if this, like, this doesn't have a freaking day when it expires, so I guess it doesn't. And this, I got everything, so I guess whatever with that. Oh shoot, I need more of these though. Holy forgot. Freaking, I want to do more of these. But I'll need it again because all of us bad. The freaking budding cliff.
Time for some tail care. You can't escape.
Out of my way! Out of my way! Keep it!
Go now, child.
Hey, Rena, I'll help.
Go play.
I'm scissors, you're paper.
Ellen, switch out.
Wow. Okay.
I'll take you.
Can you see me?
Don't mess up my nails.
Can you see me?
I'm scissors, you're paper. Shark Nummy.
You cannot stop me.
Out of the way.
Understood.
Go play.
I'm scissors, you're paper.
Go play.
Don't mess up my nails.
Good
riddance.
Understood.
How about this time? Leave it to me, sir. Leave it to me.
Ready to assist.
Go now, child.
Stand still.
As you command. Bye-bye now. Shatter! Take this.
You should thank me.
At your service.
Ellen, switch out.
Go play. Don't mess up my nails.
Stay calm now.
As you command.
I'm at your disposal.
Go play. I'm scissors, you're paper.
Take a break. Watch out.
You cannot stop me. Out of the way. Go play. Don't mess up my nails.
Can you resist?
Bye-bye now. Thank you for your patronage.
Excellent work.
Can you see me? I'm scissors, you're paper.
Can you resist?
Looks like the job's not done.
Take this. Go now, child. Out of the way. Can you see me?
Don't mess up my nails.
Out of the way.
Take a break.
But I know. All right. Good riddance. Out of the... You cannot stop me.
Rena, I'll help.
Here to serve you.
Be good. Don't be scared. But I know.
Shark Nami! Don't move.
Take this.
Move, please.
Good
riddance. Here to assist. Understood. Take a break.
Troublesome.
Yes, Master.
Here we go.
Good riddance. Out of the way.
How annoying. Get flushed!
Sweep it all clean.
Your shift is over!
Get out of my way! Open fire!
President, time to switch.
Roger that.
Your shift is over!
Get out of my way! Prepare to burn!
You need more rest, Prez. You're still growing.
Target acquired.
Have a taste!
Intermission start. Objective: clear Old Capital Metro core.
Yeah, I knew you'd need. I'll take command. Huh, pretty useful. Give me that.
Can I?
I also like picking things up, like data fragments.
You're the boss.
Hurry it up!
Watch out!
I'll help this time. Just watch me! Just watch me! I'm here. Eat hammer!
The job's not done.
Get lost! Clear out!
Leave it to me!
Move it!
Suggestion. Squad map.
I'd like to take a break, Proxy. You're worried it might... Can I rest too? Continue the operation and complete Old Capital Metro Core.
You're the boss.
The right choice.
If you need... I can help clean up.
To be of service.
Trouble,
Thanks for your business.
Leave! Be gone! I can help!
Get some rest, I'll
leave it to me! Get down!
Full spin! The perfect bite!
Leave! Be gone!
You like it? Let's take it then.
I'll keep it safe for you.
Continue the operation.
Like home.